The light reactions split water and produce ATP and NADPH. Oxygen is a byproduct of these reactions. ATP and NADPH, together with carbon dioxide, are reactants in the light-independent reactions. The products are sugars, NADP, ADP, and inorganic phosphate. The light and dark reactions thus form a cycle in which the net inputs are water and carbon dioxide, and the net outputs are oxygen and carbohydrates.